I'm Martin Alido. I'm the strength and conditioning coach of Team Liyab, and I graduated with a degree of sports science at University of Santo Tomas, and I'm currently the strength and conditioning coach of our national youth team here in our country. Traditional sports kasi, similar lang siya ng esports. Just like basketball, it's a team concept. You compete, you train, and marami mga kailangan tactics na kailangan gawin. Yung preparation nila is mga scrimmages, solo queue, just like any sport, 60 hours of gaming ang ginagawa ng mga esport players natin. And it's very taxing, lalo na sa katawan nila. Ang kinakalaban nila dyan is yung mental fatigue or yung burnout nila, which yun ang iniiwasan natin, and we want to preserve their career. And also, kailangan mas alagaan nila ang exercise or katawan nila, your food, and also their mental health. Yun ang pinaka-importante rin. It's my first time working with an esport team, and I'm very excited. Kahit short time pa lang ang nangyayari, nakikita ko gaano ka-intense sila sa ginagawa nila. Hindi biro maglaro ng ganyang katagal. Everyday, nag-scrimmages ka. Mental drain ang nangyayari sa kanila. I'm excited, and I'm here to help them improve lalo ang kanilang career. And then, ang nangyayari kasi, ang mga e-sport athletes, short term lang ang career nila, which in ordinary sports, topic pa lang dapat. My goal is to improve their gaming health and performance. I want them to be active in their physical health, and also slowly changing their how they act, how they eat, how they sleep, and how they recover. Laban Liyab!